Welcome to my video. I will show you here how to use my Visual Studio Code extension to program an Amiga computer. This extension is a fork of an extension created by Bartman Abyss. The first step is to download and install Visual Studio. You'll find for this purpose a link in the description of this video. The next step is to install the extension. Just press Ctrl, Shift, and X, or click here. Then, I type the name Amiga, and I choose the extension created by Job, with the drawing of the floppy disk. And I install it. As the installation is done, I open a folder. It will contain the initial code. I then press Ctrl, Shift, and P to get access to the commands list. I choose the command Amiga init project with libs. You may have to type the first letters of this command to make it appear. This command fills the working folder chosen previously with an example program. I still have to update the file launch.json by giving the path to the ROM on Workbench 3.1. Now, I just have to launch the compilation. I can also press F5. The UAE emulator is then automatically started and the example program is executed. If I load the workbench, I can see 3 disks. DH1, which contains the compiled program. Workbench, which corresponds to the file I filled in launch.json. At last, DH0, which contains MUI on the startup sequence which boots the system. If I come back to VS Code, I can see the example program. The code contains the MUI show hide function, which manages the MUI window we have seen previously. And of course, the main function, which is entry point of our application. This function opens the Amiga libraries and then calls the MUI show hide function. Thanks for having watched this video, and don't forget, only Amiga makes it possible.